And what does it mean that central in our faith is the prophet? That our faith absolutely invites and calls us home. It's something that calls to us to live out our better selves, to be changed and transformed, to take accountability when we lose our way and we harm each other. How does the prophet then trouble, shape, inspire your and our lives and our faith to be a people who believe that critique and challenge is part of the way of becoming and being faithful?